sbagliato tante volte ormai che lo so già. E oggi quasi certamente sto sbagliando su di te. Ma una volta in più che cosa può cambiare nella vita mia? Accettare questo strano appuntamento.
Hi everyone, it's Roger. I'm back. Back to fix this toxic relationship we have, you know, this long distance relationship. And I want to start off by updating you guys on what I've been doing since I posted, you know, and showing you some great pictures. I feel like we're just gonna sit together and just look at pictures I think look great. You don't have to like them, but I hope you do. Yeah, so let's jump into it. Now, this is a photo shoot I did with Tamara. It went great. The stylist was amazing. The vibes were just, they were great. And it was one of those photo shoots that showed me what I'm capable of doing and also the style of photography I'm keen on doing in the future. A week before Tamara's shoot, I went out and took photos of Eddie and it turned out amazing. I don't know how we managed to do it because there was so much sunlight. There was so much sunlight and we had to walk around to find little shades. But what matters the most at the end is the results, and I am loving the results. After Tamara and Eddie's shoot, it was finally my time to have my big break. And my big break was going to Melbourne and shooting with three models. The first one being Ange, the second being Ava, and the third being Tana. And all of them shoots went amazing. I got the results I wanted. I'm keen to go back to Melbourne and keep doing this kind of shoots. And yeah, just the vibes. The vibes are great. Thank you, Jesus.
Luce, macchine, vetrine, strade, tutto quanto si confonde nella mente. La mia ombra si è stancata di seguirmi, il giorno muore lentamente. Non mi resta che tornare a casa mia, alla mia triste vita. Questa vita che volevo.
I'm gonna end this video with my latest photo shoot, which was with Edward, and that went amazing. I really enjoyed it. The guy was a vibe. He's gonna be a great model in the future. And yeah, I really appreciate you guys for watching. It means a lot, even though I may not sound like it. It means a lot. I'm keen to post more videos. Make sure to click like and subscribe and follow me on Instagram. I'm active on there. And yeah, God bless you. Have a good week. See you next video, which is going to be focused on Kodak Gold, as I leave you with this little sneak peek. Bye.